Very proud.
Spent a billion hours on it.
Uncle Fun, thank you. That was great. I said amen.
What's that?
Yeah, I said amen a couple times. I liked what you said. Yeah, that's the devil, Ant, and he's coming to get you.
No.
Yeah, I'm gonna get you again. No. I got you. Yeah. You should sell devil ants in your store out there in sideshows. I will attack there. Yeah, and you will sell devil ants and I will make lots of money.
Yes.
Was Billy able to?
Yeah. Yeah, and you
he's
too.
Care of our dog.
I like that shirt,
no,
Uncle
way.
Fun shirt. It's
yes.
cool. I will attack you now.
Oh, no.
Yeah. So what's it like?
What's it like meeting David the Rock?
Yeah, there he is. So what's it like meeting David Rock Nelson and the Devil Ant?
It was nice.
Thank you.
Bites, catch stuff.
Yeah, Devil Ant Bite. That'd be a good title. Yeah. Devil Ant Bites. That could be Devil Ant 10.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I did one called Nosferatu Bites. Yeah, in my Monster Tales movie from 2002, that's on DVD. Yeah, he's gonna come and get you now because you look like that that reggae artist, that guy. What's his name?
Yeah.
Yeah.
George Michael, right?
I forget his name. Yeah, but I'm gonna attack you now. Yeah, die! I'm sucking your blood. Yeah. Oh, do you know Julie Tinker, and her and She's a producer for like reggae out there over there on Clark Street. There's a place out there near Wrigley Field, and she like a producer for this band that did that reggae. And you look like that guy, so I thought maybe you've heard of her. Julie Tinker is her name. She's like a producer a couple bands out there in Chicago that do that type of music. And you look like the guy. Do you do reggae music?
No,
but you look like the guy that does it.
Death metal.
You look like, okay, cut, that's perfect. You see, I got my Dave Rock Nelson t-shirt, and it's Mitch O'Connell. Yeah.